Alright, so we have a new showing here. You can see you have some mineral, chalcopyrite, and pyrite amongst quartz and schists. So far we've got six samples. And it's all in a span of 100 feet. So this is all pyritic, mainly. A decent sample here, and then you have another decent one here. So what we're gonna do is post these same results for one of these at the end of the video.